Hello guys, today's problem I have already finished, so I'm going to explain how this is done. So the question is, given an array of strings, return another array containing all the longest strings. So we have to return the array with the longest strings. So this is an example array where we are given ABA, AD, BD, VCD as well as ABA. So it should be written as ABA, VCD as well as ABA, because these are the large strings. ABA, both three of them are having the size 3. So those things will be displayed excluding AA as well as AD. Likewise, we have to show the largest strings, longest strings. So what we can do is, so here what I'm going to do is I'm going to store these elements into an array list. So that's better. We can add as well as remove easily. So I'm going to change the string into array list. So we can add that. So I'm going to use an array list of string. So I'm going to store it into an array list of string. So first we need the maximum value. Maximum should be stored. So I'm going to declare it as 0. So first we are going to pass through this one. Okay, so we need loop to run through all those elements. So I'm going to create a loop. Integer I is equal to 0, I less than, okay, so I have went through the loop. Now what we are going to do is now we are going to check the first element. We are going to check the size. So first, if it is 0, like if the size is 0, then what we are going to do, we have to store it into the array. So I'm going to give, if the input array first dot length, if that length equal to max, so max as we have done it is 0. If it is 0, what it should show, it should store into the input into the array list. So we haven't created the array list yet, where we are going to store the values. I'm going to create an array list of string. I'm going to give the value of AR, okay. I'm going to declare it array list, okay. So here, are we going to store the data? So we're going to add this particular input array. Now we have added that statement. Now as of it is 3 in size, we are taking this example, so it will not be this case, it will be moved to the next case. So here what I'm going to do is, if, sorry, if that size, if input array length is greater than max, it will be first the statement, when we are taking this example, it will be directly moved to this part. If it is greater than array, then what it has to do here, first we have to remove all those elements. Like if it is already stored, like if this 2 is stored, then we have to remove that 2 and we have to add this 3. That's what we are going to do. They're going to remove the whole list for array list. The whole array list will be removed if the length, if we have already added something which is less than this particular length. That's what we're going to do. And we are going to add this one, this particular array. That's what we're going to do. Then what we're going to do, we have to set the max value. This is how it will work. So I will explain, and we're going to return. Yeah, the thing is, we have made an array list. We're going to the loop. We are taking the first example ABA, which is not equal to max, so it will come to this loop. That length is greater than max. Yes, it is greater than 0. If there is something, it will remove everything. I will tell this usage. Then we are going to add that element. So the first element will be ABA. Now what we are going to do is, the maximum value is set to 3. So first the maximum value will be 3. And now what you're going to do, we are going to the second part, AA equal to max. No, because now max is equal to 3. Now max is 3. Okay. So it will not come to this part. It will again come to this part. If 2 is greater than 3, no, it's false. So this thing will not be added. It will be excluded. Again, in this case also it will be same like that. Then we'll come to this case, that means VCD. So that is, the size is 3, the max, the value is 3. So that length 3 equal to 3, yes, it is correct. That's why we have given the statement. So as it is 3, then it will be added to the next part. So what is happening here, if you are giving a 4 value, then it will, if the value is 4, if there is another value called AABA 4, then what it will happen, it will come here as it is greater than 3, and it will remove all those elements, it will add the fourth one. That's what it is happening. It's very simple logic. There is an array list, now it's, yeah, yes, correct. That this is how it will work. Okay, there will be 4 values. Let's check some text. Yeah, here. Look at this case. So first it will go to young. Young, the value is 5. If it is not, it is not equal to max. So first it will be added. Then what it is happening? The length is set to 5. Max equal to 5. Now here, what is this? 10. The size is 10. So what it will happen? This 5 value will be changed to 10. That's why we are using this remove, because we have to remove all those previous elements that are added. So likewise, we can do this array list. We can use array list to solve this problem.